Hello! Welcome! God, that's still so loud. Let's back that up just a little bit. Okay, cool. Whew! Hello! Hope everyone had an excellent week. Hope that the weekend ahead is going to be awesome. We are playing The Room. Something I'm noticing with my camera right off the bat is when I face this way, I go pale. When I go this way, I gain color. I don't know how to mess around with that. I can't help it. That's just gonna happen. So I'm gonna be changing colors on my way through. We are playing The Room. I don't really know much about The Room other than I think it's just a puzzle game. I know that you can get them on like iPad and a bunch of other stuff. And they've been around for a while. I bought them at a Steam winter sale or last summer sale for like $1, and they've just been sitting around in my clunking around in my old Steam library. So, get this microphone out of my, get back there, microphone. And God, I'm so pale, it feels like I'm turning to the sun, into snow. But it's been clunking all around in my library, so I figured we'd give it a try. I don't know if it's scary. If it is, I'm turning it off. I don't like scary games, especially not solo scary games. We'll see how it feels. I don't think it is. Maybe it is. If it is, don't expect me to keep playing it. I think it's just a puzzle game. And I do like puzzles, but I'm terrible at them. And as you can see from my down below title, somewhere down here, it says don't tell me anything. So yeah, don't help me out if you know the answers to the puzzles, and you're hanging out in chat at any point, don't tell me. I'll reiterate it later on, but let's dig in. I'm terrible. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to answer much. Tutorial. Okay, yeah, I'd like to do that. Tell me how to play. Click and drag the mouse to look around. Oh, shit. Okay. And double click on the envelope on the top of the safe to focus on it. Oh, okay, shit. Slide the letter out of the envelope. Got it. Click to continue. Click the key to collect it. Give me that key. A small brass key with an animal motif. Rotate the lid to line up the keyhole. What the fuck? Come here. Jesus. Okay. Interesting. Drag the key. Get in there. Turn the key. Opening the lid. Pick up the eyepiece. What, just this whole thing? Alright, I took it. Click the eyepiece icon to wear it? Oh, fuck me. What is this? It doesn't do anything. Perhaps something's missing. What does the note say? Feed me and I shall survive. Give me drink and I shall die. Click the eyepiece icon to remove. Feed me. Let's focus on the note. Yeah. I was able to read it from farther away. Cool. A riddle! The solution must be here somewhere. Oh, I can't be that loud, I forgot. So, yeah, even though it's Friday night, I have neighbors downstairs, and we've unfortunately been a little too loud lately, so I have to keep it down a bit. So I'm gonna try and keep shouting to a minimum. Right click to zoom out. So we'll just, you know, we'll bring this in. I'll sacrifice the mic popping. Just right click to zoom out, just doesn't matter. Wait. Right, I'm right, wait, oh, that's how, oh, I was left clicking. I don't know my directions. You'll find the answer somewhere in the safe. Fine. The hell's this? What are you? The hell is this? Shaving Ed Boy? Oh yeah, I shaved a while ago. I haven't had my face on the internet for a while. So yeah. It shaved like two weeks ago. Yeah. Once it gets warm, it's gotta go. I molt when it gets warm. I don't know what this is. A strangely shaped keyhole. Yeah, you're right, bud. All right. Something. So the note. Come here. The note. Feed me and I shall survive. Give me drink and I shall die. Huh. Do I just like check this out? Take a quick peek. Oh, there's like a question mark up in the corner. It's probably like a help me. Wait a minute. without a lens, just an ordinary eyepiece. Fuck you. Seems to be the only thing. A strangely shaped keyhole. Yeah. Nothing else is interesting. I don't have a key. What about this? Yeah, that's something. Ah, another strangely shaped keyhole. Okay. Interesting. Something over here. A rare moment is happening currently. Bull is streaming too. Oh yeah, since seeing Bull has been streaming, it's awesome. I might be able to unscrew this if I had something to grip it with. I don't. But that's definitely a thing. Anything like down here? What about on this side? Is there a point of interest? We're about to fail this right out the gate. Well, yeah, what's this? Tell me what this is. I need a hint. Maybe there's a symbol on there that matches the riddle? Clue number one. I'm terrible at escape rooms, man. A symbol that matches the riddle. Here? On here? Fuck this riddle, dude. This is a tutorial? Can I get at this? What's this? It's a stack of books. Some dusty old books. I don't think they'll help me here. Fuck you. What's this letter say? Come on. You came. I knew your curiosity would get the better of you. Please excuse the mess. My housekeeper abandoned me shortly after the rest of the world. The answers you seek are inside this box along with something else. Something they said could never be built. It's the only one in existence, and it's the key to incomprehensible power. This safe was constructed to keep it from lesser minds. Uh-oh. He didn't know who he was writing this to. I have every faith in you solving its mysteries. You always were the smart one. In canon, this letter belongs to somebody else, and I've just broken into this house. Just like, oh, well. Let's see if I can be a smarty pants. With the enclosed key, I gift you one parting favor. Keep this eyepiece with you always. Without it, you are blind as the rest. The stakes are higher than you could possibly imagine. I'm still being too loud. It's hard not to be loud. I'm having fun. Damn it. Oh, there's symbols. Fire. Wood feeds it, but water puts it out. I guess I should give it a push. Well, shit. It answered it for me. There was another one over here somewhere. Okay. Gimme. Well, gimme. Can I just take this? Yeah. What symbol is that? That's one of them. A particularly old key. There's something unusual about this key. I should take a closer look. Click on the key icon, the inventory to... Oh, I can actually, like, check it out. Oh, shit! What did that say? No! What's going on? It's happening too fast. Can I look at it from a different... Okay, I was like, let me look at it from a different perspective. Okay. You should? Should what? Let me go... Oh... Does it only turn... Oh, no! Okay, we got that there. Is there nothing different from that side? I'm pretty sure, yeah, we know what key this is. Let's see what this other shit does. Earth. Can I click that one? No? Okay. So there's no secret there. Maybe... On the others? I'm just gonna check them out. No. No, I think they're all normal. They're all normal. Okay, so I do know that's a key we got right there. Okay, let's get our key in there. Ugh. Ugh, turn. Whoa! Inventory object found, an ornately engraved metal plate. The end looks like it could be used as a wrench. We can open up the thing. On the back. Yeah. Give it to me. Oh, my eyeglass! A lens. It looks like it could fit in the eyepiece. Oh, fuck me. This better not be a scary game. Okay, so there's some weird shit going on. Oh no. There's some weird handprints and shit. What's this? Is there like maybe something to the... Okay, I can still go. At least it's not the red room. I don't know what that is. I don't want to know what that is. Maybe some secrets? Secret letters? On the thing? Feed me, no. So if I go there, I just want to make sure like something doesn't show up if I actually like check it out. No. Okay. This is scary. I have a clue. I kind of want to wait. I'm going to see if I can get it without the clue. I don't know what I'm looking for. It's really creepy looking through that thing, though. I need this key. Can we just, like, zoom in and see? No, this is so trippy. So what's this about? What's this weird line going on? And then this one's turned like this. What does it all mean? Give me a clue. It looks like a keyhole, but what key would fit? What looks like a keyhole? What you talking about? This? Well, I already know that my key doesn't fit in there. Like, yeah, no. Doesn't look like it fits. It's the wrong shape. No, yeah, I know. This is the key that fits. We already know that that's the case. And we got this. We were doing so good. It's got, the next step has to be with the eyeglass, but I don't know what the keyhole is that it's talking about. Adjust the key to fit? I'm not sure. Because this is the key. And we already got it in there initially to get this out, to get the lens. So we use this key in this keyhole, which is the only keyhole it seems to fit. I don't know if we... Oh, can we adjust the key? Are you right? Oh! You're right! Oh, you're right! You're right. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Thank you. You're not supposed to help me. Oh, it's okay. I know the symbol we're making. I'm pretty sure I know the symbol that we're making. I'm a little scared of the symbol that we're making. This? Okay. It is opened. We've done it. I don't know the game either. First time seeing this. Alright, cool. It's fine. Yeah. If you don't know the game, I'm cool. I'm cool getting suggestions. Oblivion Gates. Oh. Oh. Hello. Well, let's take it out for a closer look. Chapter complete. Pleasing progress. But do you really think you have proven yourself yet? No. No, not even close. Not even close. Now we have a new puzzle box. Shit, dude. These three seals stand between me and the contents of this box. Anything trippy about them? No. It's locked up tight. There must be a way to get into it. Yeah, there must be. I know. Don't bother me. All right. Let's see if maybe any. No tricks. Oh, there's some fingerprints here. And oh God, some really. We can see inside. Part of it is a. Oh fuck me! What is that? All these weird letters and shit. Okay, so there's definitely something here. Something here. Funky numbers and symbols. Yeah. This one creeps me out a little bit. I'm not sure. No, I don't want the clue yet. I haven't even played around. What's this? These are symbols. Are some of these... No, they're not quite the keys. We know this opens. Yeah. We know this opens. I can almost see. What is... That's... Okay, so wait a minute. That's also... Wait. What? Maybe buttons, like a passcode? That's what I'm thinking. And this has got to be a part of it. Are there any more of those? That's the only one that's like that. But what is that symbol? It's not on here, is it? No, it's none of these. I hate that sound in the background. It's driving me crazy. Okay, this is a circular indentation. It seems to connect the mechanism inside. This plate with a cog symbol on it doesn't seem to move. What would it say about this? Nothing? No words? Doesn't have any words for me on this. It's totally something. Okay, let's maybe just play around then. Are any of these clickable? Oh, you can rotate them. Blank, 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 and then this. Is there a blank? Is it it's rotating. Is my symbol on there? Okay, so it's like a upside down basket. Look, this is my symbol. Wait, the symbol. Yeah, the symbol's right here. I don't know what the underscore could mean. Underscore, underscore, underscore. Huh. It's got to be all one letter. So we know that this is going to be that symbol. What are the others? The location. The location. Oh no. Oh God. Oh, I'm getting into other things. Oh fuck me. There's like an eyeball here. Maybe was there a symbol? Weird numbers that I
right there. Go in. Can I look at this? Bro.
Right there. That's one. We know that there's multiple. Oh shit. Oh, this game's actually really cool. Oh my God, okay, so there's... Wait a minute, what was that symbol again? Get back in here. I just need to memorize it. Some weird, squiggly, like, ant shit. Okay. And that was which position? Down. Okay, yeah. Okay, so there's gotta be a weird squiggle boy. Yep, there's our weird squiggle boy, right? Yeah. Yep. That's our weird squiggle boy. We just have to figure out what these other ones are. Bottom left. So I'm gonna like, just so I remember, I'm just gonna default these to like, I don't know, a man. This is a man. or the default. We don't know what those are. So what else? I'm just gonna kind of do another surf really quick. See, okay, so that's the only like secret there. I'm gonna guess I need to crack open something different. What's up top? Oh shit, dude. Is there anything? No. There's our boy. There's our next boy. Okay, so that's a circle. Don't give me that heartbeat shit. Oh, there's a very subtle heartbeat sound. I've turned down the music. Here, I'll turn it up a little bit. Okay, so we have a circle. It's this, right? Top left, circle. There's no other circle. Okay, it's just that. Oh, we just need one more, man. We just need one more. I'm gonna guess it's gotta be outside the box. I think it's gotta be outside of the box. I didn't even see that this was a number. Yeah, correct. So it's gotta be somewhere outside. I checked up there and there was one up there. There's not another one hanging out. We got that one. I mean, couldn't we just guess the last one? Oh, we guessed it right. It was already right. Oh shit, yes. Yeah, as I was saying, I was like, can you just, if you got three, you can just guess until you get it. All right, give me this. Fuck yeah. An ancient leather-bound book. The cover seems very ornate. Luck. I know it was the man. I mean, we could have just like rolled and clicked as we went. But, alright, sick. What do I... Show me. Oh no, are you a puzzle? Oh, okay. What are... Oh, I need to be able to... There we go. February 11th, my research continues at a snail's pace. With these barbaric instruments, I can barely read anything at all, but there is something there. Between earth and fire, between water and air. I cannot see it, but I can see its presence. Like the shadow of the object without substance, yet betraying the shape and form of that which casts it. It is the final element. Null. It brings meaning to the rest, just as all the numbers of the world are meaningless without their zero. The circle are petty fools, blinded by their dark arts and their greed. Alchemy is not the pursuit of callow gold, it is the pursuit of this. Can I not use my... Oh wait, no, go back. I kind of wish I could use my spyglass on this stuff just to see. So I want this. A key looks like it's for winding up clockwork. All right, we're definitely going to need that. I don't know. It's not always true. There's a lot of like escape rooms where words are important, but I was told like a trick of a lot of these puzzle rooms is anytime there is a large amount of text, unless something... And I'm gonna bet you any money it's not all true, but for the puzzle to work, a secret can't technically be like hidden in here too deep. So this could just be flavor, but I always want to believe that there's a chance it could be something. Oh wait, what is turning that to do? So is there something else to do with this? All right, let's change it. Oh shit! Oh, that's so exciting! Oh, a heavy cast iron key. Okay, cool. That's cool. That is cool. Okay, so I have two keys. I think my wind up key goes here. I'm almost guaranteeing that it does. Come on now. It's a circular... Yay, puzzles so satisfying. They are really satisfying. I feel like this should go here. Like, just looking at this,
It's a square, you know? Why you no go here? Hello? I guess not. It's a... wait. To connect to the mechanism inside. Okay. Nothing there. Don't give me a clue. I'm fine. There's four numbers on the outside of this. Are maybe the four numbers from here? If I can make out some numbers. So I see 5. I see 7. I see 2. So 5, 7. Oh. So 2 on top. 5 there. Wait. So what would the last number be? Try to split between Puzzle, Ed, and Bull Blast. You do you, man. That's all up to you. I've dual stream stuff. I do that at work. So 2, 7, and then the last number at 5. And the last number you have to guess. So I wonder if we can just like run through the gambit. Wait, what was it? Oh, we might not have to. It's 6. Okay, yeah. 2, 7, 5, 6. 7, 5, 6. Oh shit, son, what's this? What the fuck is this? Okay. February 11th, the same day, right? As the other one? My research continues at a snail's pace. With these barbaric instruments, I can barely read anything at all, but there is something there. Between the earth and fire, between water and air, I cannot see it, but I can see its presence, like the shadow of the object without substance, yet betraying the shape and form of that which casts it. It is the final element, null. It brings meaning to the rest, just as all the numbers of the world are meaningless without their zero. The circle are petty fools, blinded by their dark arts and their greed. Alchemy is not the pursuit of callow gold. It is the pursuit of this. 1 of 7? Interesting. Duder, long time no see. Wolfgang, hey man, how's it going? I hope you're doing well. It's a bomb, congrats. No, I don't want it to be a bomb. Welcome. We're doing puzzles. Which is pretty fun. So what's... is this a coffee machine? Doing great. What about you? I am doing great. Been playing plenty of tabletop RPGs. Been surviving 2020 into 2021. Been working a lot. Other than that, life's not too bad. I don't even... Okay. Do I have something to lighten here? Fantastic. Yeah. It's, it has been crazy, but we're making it happen. What's over here? Holy smokes. Been listening to a lot of Game Grumps. They're fun. Other than that, man, I've just been living, really. Gone through a lot of video games. So this lights. I don't have anything to light it. I can't believe this is the first time you were playing The Room. Yeah, I've avoided ever playing this game. I bought it back in either last summer for really cheap in the Steam sale, or I bought it in the winter sale, one of the sales. I bought this in the second game, and they've just been hanging around, so... haven't had the time to play them, and now I'm playing them. What are you? This is supposed to just be a key? Wait a minute. What did they... give me a description. I'm like a little... We did this. I'm frustrated that this doesn't fit there. Still, I know it doesn't.
But you're shaped correctly. That's fine. This is all done here. We shouldn't have to mess with this anymore. I think it has to do with this. What? Okay, show me what do you got? What's this? What about this? Oh. Nothing yet. Finished the third not so long ago. It has multiple endings. The one I got is so fucking mind-blowing. It is such a crazy plot twist. I'm excited. I think I have the third as well. I'm excited to try them out. I didn't know that they were going to be quite like this. This is really fun. I actually just watched a YouTube video series where a guy makes objects like this, where he makes like tables and stuff. He's from Utah, and he makes tables and things, and I'm guessing he sells them to people, and they're just like, a lot of them are just puzzle tables, which are really neat. And they did like a Harry Potter one that was just huge and like completely opened up and used every bit of space inside of it, and I was just like, that's incredible. I would love to own one of those things. Holy shit. No, I don't need your help, game. I can do this all on my own. Oh yeah, it's crazy. This holds something. I mean, there's no way it's holding this. This has no part of it. Okay, you're just chilling. Is this? I just wanna. No, I can't get to that. This isn't going there. No, it smells of burning. Yeah. No, I know. I know it does. Let's see. Well, what do we have over here? Let's move on and see if maybe we need something else. Cowl. Four-letter word. I don't think we've received really a four-letter word yet. Null. Null. N-U-L-L. CD. Wait. Is null even an option? A C E I K L O R T W A C. No, it's not gonna be null. Interesting. So this thing's running. We got it going. There was nothing else hanging out, right? No secret squirrels. Because sometimes these things open up and they have extra. No, nothing there. What about this? What's that? Nothing? What are you? I don't have anything for you. Wait. No? No, like, picture show? No, like, secret picture show for me to see? Feels like it's a projector, you know? Feels like it should be a projector. All right, one clue. The contraption looks incomplete. I mean, well, that's, yeah, no, I know. I know that. Maybe, no, that's not happening. This key has to be for something. For something. Is maybe, no, none of those. And then this is not answered for me. This doesn't have a word hanging out on it somewhere, does it? No word. I could go for the second clue. That first clue seemed like it sucked. I need to look for anything inconsistent or out of the ordinary. These clues suck. Isn't that a top slot or something over the open corner on the box? Open corner. This right here? This seems like it would open up something, if this is what you're talking about. Corner of the box. Like, if I look at the box itself, yeah, I'm not getting too much information. Unless you're talking about the entire hexagonal box. I'm just thinking about this. Like this right here? Top slot. I'll do one more clue, because these last two clues seemed really off. Help me. Why does only one of the cabinet's pillars have a brass collar? Why, you're right. Wait, no, wait, what? No, this, oh, this one? What the f... hello. Hello. See, this was a good clue. This is what I want. Oh. Looks like a miniature. Oh, this is what we needed. This is what we needed. I feel like that was a give me, but I was running out of abilities. I don't think I would have known that that was over there. I was focusing too much over here. Okay. So you... this is what we want. This is what we're looking for. Hello. You go here. Yes. There's something to see. There's nothing to see until I've got this contraption working. It is working. What, do I gotta light it still? All right, come on. What do you need? It smells of burning. Is it this thing? What's this thing? I thought I had it. Nothing to see until I get the contraption working. I gotta light it on fire. How do I get it to go on fire? Let me see. This key I'm holding on to has to be for something. Is this... no? Can I just check up here one more time? So I knew that was a thing. Don't give me a clue right now. A star-shaped indentation. You want this? No, you don't. Okay. No, nothing there. Is it just this? Is this the... no, this is no. Not even close. This is where I found that key. I know it's not to that. We've already solved this. Shit. I'm asking too many clues. I feel wrong. Alright, well, anything maybe that I missed in this mode? Anything off? No, there's the letters, which is fine. Maybe now? No, still nothing to see. I have to get this thing lit. So there has to be a fire element somewhere. I'm convinced I should know this letter. What's this? Nothing? The fact that he says null here made me really think that it was null. Research continues at a snail's pace with these barbaric instruments. I can barely read anything at all, but there is something there between earth and fire, between water and air. I cannot see it, but I can see its presence, like the shadow of the object without substance, yet betraying the shape and form of what of that which casts it. It is the final element, null. It brings, that's why it's a four-letter word. It brings meaning to the rest, just as all the numbers of the world are meaningless without their zero. Could it be zero? Was there a Z? The circle are petty fools blinded by their dark arts. Alchemy is not the pursuit of, is not the pursuit of callow gold, is the pursuit of this. Is there a Z? Nah, I wouldn't be so lucky. I feel like this comes later. Nothing to see unless I can get this thing lit. Alright, clue. I need more parts to assemble this new contraption. I mean, obviously. Obviously, I need another part to assemble this contraption. I need something for fire. So, I need a better clue than that. I need more parts to assemble this new control. Oh, that's it. It's just one. Ugh, it's not giving me any more clues. More parts, bro. I already know that this key does nothing. Is there a keyhole I'm missing? I could give a clue that wouldn't be as giving but useful. Give me one second just to think. I will ask for it if I'm running out of. I mean, I really don't have anything else to go off of, but I want something to click, you know. Okay, this is completely done, from what I can tell. This motherfucker. Circular indentation. Check the bottom of the pillars. Can I have a guess at something? Yeah, if you've never played, go for a guess. And I'll experiment with your guess. Absolutely. The pillars, the bottoms are... Because, yeah, the bottoms last time did something. This one... Oh! Yes! That was it, pig! That was it! Oh, fuck. That was it. Oh, shit. I saw that down there, and I could see the thing, but I think I clicked on it last time, and it didn't immediately happen, so I must have not clicked on it right. Could the four-letter word be fire? Well, I kind of want to try that before we even do anything. No, no F. No F for Scylla. Rough. Well, we might be able to figure out what it is now that we... Huh. Fuck yeah. Now we're ready to look in. There's still nothing to see until I've got this contraption working. Bro, it's working. Did something open over here? Oh. Oh. There we go. Show me the money. I get the feeling that there's more to that than I saw. Would the eyepiece reveal anything? Fuck yeah. Trial. He's pointing at the R. T-I-A-L. Oh, fuck. Okay. Alright. Something happened here? Oh. L. Trial with no L? Oh, it's this. It's this. Oh, fuck yeah. TR. By the way, if you're just entering, I'm whispering because I don't want to wake my neighbors. Ah, I get it. You actually got that by accident. Oh, shit. One of the seals is open. Two more, and I'll be in. Oh, fuck. Man, this shit's so fun. Oh, God. What have I uncovered? Oh. No, it doesn't go in. The missing piece. What do we got here? Yeah, the eyepiece could reveal the circle. Make an image. Oh, the eyepiece would have revealed something. So yeah, if we actually go. Is it gone? Oh yeah, it closed that part up. Interesting, yeah. I figured because he was pointing at the word trial. Okay, that's cool though. That's cool. I'm glad I got it without the eyepiece. May 8th. McAllister returns with the rubbings from Egypt. The pattern continues. The Tibetans call the null element space. To the Hindus, it is I'm pronouncing these all wrong, I'm sorry. It is Aether. And now, to the Babylonians, it is simply up. The other direction, the realm of Ishtar. Of yet more significance is the reoccurring presence of the hexagonal glyph. Oh, that shit was on the thing before! The same symbol repeated in cultures separated by countless centuries and the span of the globe. Who will tell me now that this is idle superstition at work? When my hands hold the first distilled sample, they will recognize them. They will recognize me then. Presently, the skeptics have one more in their number. McAllister has quit my service. I kind of like the story that's involved here, so... Okay, what's this? What the fuck are you? Okay, these come out. It's a safe dial, but there is a piece missing. Where? Is... make... work. Go. Now. No. This is not it. Okay. Okay, cool. Oh! Oh! This is what we've been waiting for. Story reminds me a little of Cultist Simulator. Oh! Is Cultist Simulator good for Skilla? I've wanted that game. I've, like, sort of looked at it a little bit. And thought about getting it. You love the lore of this game, Wolfgang? Yeah, I'm excited about it. This seems pretty cool. It's the right shape, but the hole isn't tall enough. Although not as far out. Okay, interesting. The hole is not tall enough. Okay, well then, what's this? Excuse me? I'm opening you. It made a sound. Dang it. I liked it. It's hard to work out. Would definitely recommend a wiki. Okay, interesting. So this is... Come on. Wait. Nothing? Anything? Oh! What are you, sir? No. I know, but... Two... Something? Two... What is that? Is the number 2 in a weird thing on its side? Why can't I turn you? Okay, so that's definitely where that goes. This is just chilling. I can't do much with that. This has already been used. There's nothing else on this thing. I feel like my focus is this part of the box. But it said a 2. And it said that this was missing a piece, so I think this comes after. Like, I need something to function that. Give me the clue. Just give it to me. The lid of that box looks like the roll top on my writing desk? Oh! There we go. This is stuff I want to see. I fucking love this game. A lot of the rewards you get for actions expire over time, so experimentation can be frustrating. Interesting. I think I'll pick it up and take a look at it. I've had it in my wish list. Yeah, Cultist Simulator seems interesting. Okay, so... What are you there? Okay. Okay. We have to get them all. All right. Interesting. Oh, come on, bud. Close. There we go. It's the hexagonal shape. Show me. Oh, fuck me. What? Wait, what?
Okay. A keyhole. Oh shit, son. There's my boy. Kimmy. A small cabinet key. Kimmy. An enameled brass star. What the fuck did you just turn into? Oh god, oh, be careful. Oh, it's my brass ring. Alright, let's read this. June 21st, take note of this date. It is the most significant in human history. I've done it. I'm gonna change his voice. I'm going to do a British chap. Take note of this date. It is the most significant in human history. I have done it. A human subject was required. The catalyst was my own being. Fatigued by my studies, I entered the chamber without disabling the mechanism. When I regained consciousness, I had succeeded. The null element is beyond curious, being neither quite energy nor matter. I have already made great strides in its study, specifically in how it refracts the light. Tonight, I open the wine. Interesting. Talos? The game does not take place in Britain, so it does take place in Britain, so it's... Okay, perfect. I'm happy that that's fitting. It kind of looks like Talos from 5e. I already read this. So this guy's gold. This guy's chilling. This dude. What is this? What is your, like, weapon? What about you? Okay, so this just spins. I'm unsure. Okay, we're gonna head back to the box. Oh, yes. So, wait a minute. I do know that this says 2. But what does this mean? 1, 2, 3? So, this is 1, this is 2. Is it 3 ticks before 2? Trying to figure out, so I can see that this is a mark on the thing. Bull is mentally scaring me with his alien baby guns. Oh my god. Okay, so. Oh, this might be rotations. 1. Okay, so we know that that gets. Got it. Oh. 2. Where? Wait a minute, I don't get it. It says 2 here. Marked above 2. Are they both supposed to be like right about there? Well, that would suggest 2 on this side. And my guess would be, so this should be 2 on this side. How do I know what the other one is? Can I just try all of them? Let's try it right here and go up. No, don't give me, no. I don't want your hint. the other side of the box. In oh, go back. No, I don't care about you. 5, so it's 2 and 5. Right? Or just above? Wait. Not just above 5, right? 2 and 5 themselves. Because you can't go above 5. Okay, so I'm at 2, I'm at 5. Those seem to be on the correct side. I'm waiting for, like, something to happen, you know? I got, that's 2, that's 5. 2 and 5. Maybe it should be 2 and 5 the opposite way? U2, U5? Yeah, that's how it was. Okay. Gimme. A large, oddly shaped key. Got it. This has got to be it for that. Let me just take a peek at this. Yeah. Oh, well, I do need to make sure the hell... fuck, dude. Okay, so that's that. Is that about right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's right. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Get in there. What do you mean it doesn't fit like that? Oh. It's actually giving me a thing here. Okay, cool. Okay. Much better. There we go. What the fuck do you do? A circular plate with a star emblem. Oh, okay. Boom. The second seal is open. I've done it. Just one more to go, huh? Oh, Jesus. What is this? What is this fucking thing? Holy crap. Oh, my God. What are you? All right, first and foremost, got any weird shit? I mean, there's definitely a rotator on there. Okay. So it's going that way. Flashbacks to algebra. Puck. Oh my god. It goes that direction. Oh god. I can press things? Non est ad astra molus teres e teres. The hell is this contraption? What are you? Anything cool about you? Can I zoom in on you? No. I find myself just randomly clicking as hard as I can in this game. Oh, my camera's showing. Oh god, I'm moving around. Sorry. Let me take care of this tiny little... No! Chaos! Beep. The void was showing. I had to cover it up. Oh no, my game! What happened to my game? Uh-oh. I think the game might have crashed. Oh no. Fuck. I switched monitors just to change one thing and it lost its mind. Oh shit. I wonder how much of that saved. F for real. I didn't want this one corner to show. At least it saves every progress. Oh, it does? Okay, good. Continue. You got too close, Illuminati confirmed. Oh no, they took me out. Okay. Okay, yep, I'm right where I was. Thank God.
Okay, well, fuck, dude. I don't know what this all is. These seem like they could be unscrewed. Definitely have the... Okay, the Deathly Hallows here. Oh. Excuse me, sir? Excuse me, sir? Oh, fuck. Well, what? Where are you supposed to go? Oh, what are you doing, buddy? Hey, you have a thing on your back. You have a thing on your back. What is it? This man has a thing on his back. I'm not about it. Don't get me out of, get out of that. No, stop. Okay, something about this dude turns. He turns at some point. He's the only golden statue. He 100% turns. I don't know which way this faces. But I do know that... At least I think this is... Facing... Yeah, I mean, I got it facing up. Wow. Okay, nothing really. I'm gonna guess that little line on it is that's the corner it's taking. So this other one up here is going to be taking like something else. So probably this. Well, actually, no, it could be any of them. We're not sure. We'll have to figure it out later. You got too close. Oh no, I reread it. Alright, let's figure out what this is. Okay. You are weird. And definitely something. This mechanism looks like it slides upwards, but what drives it? Okay, I don't have the tool required. Oh. Wait, oh. That is something we need to know right there. Okay, cool. So, oh, and here's the last one right here. It's right here. Okay, so that's facing the correct way. God, how convenient that this one was right here. So that's facing the right way. That's facing the right way. Square needs to be up in the, oh wait, yeah, circle. Square needs to also be up in the corner. So square's there. Which one am I missing? Just this one? No, that's all of them correct. What the fuck did you do? I look, wait for a second, the box expands. It did. There is no easy way from the Earth to the stars. Got too close, though. That's facing the right direction. Circle's facing the right direction. Triangle's facing the right direction. Don't you give me a clue, sir. Can I just open this shit? Oh, they turn. They actually turn. Come here, you. Oh, yeah. They actually turn. Okay. I'm into this, and then you go there, and then you take me here. Ugh. What do we got? An elastic rubber band. And a very large cog. Well, I know where that cog goes. I think I know where that cog goes. No? What do you got? Okay, you're a hex. Right here. Oh, right there. What are you? A small screwdriver. I need a screwdriver. I need a screwdriver for this. Get this shit out of here. Who needs clues? Not me. What are you doing? Oh, God. A particular folding key? Where would you even go? Hello, key. Oh, I don't need this in my life. What? Oh my god. What are you even? What? Oh god. Can you even call that a key? I don't know what I would even call this, Wolf. I have no idea. Oh, gods. What? Okay. What's going on with this? What's this do again? So I need some gears. I got that puppy working. I need other gears. No, I don't want to know yourself. Oh. One of these has got to be it. Is it a mechanism? I think so. What fucking... I don't... How am I... How does anybody form a key out of any of this? No, it can't be this. This is too simple. This is just like a single key. It's got to have something to do with this freaking box, right? Oh, what are you doing, sir? Whoa, sir. Oh. Okay. What does that mean? You don't stay there? Okay. This is not a key that I could go into. Nothing new has arrived, has it? No. So this was new, so make sure there's no secrets. No. Does turning this back on do anything? No, you can't even press it. Okay. There wasn't anything up here, was there? There's my golden boy, who I know has something on his back, but I can't do anything about it yet. Was there any other part of the map? Give me a clue. It looks like a key, but I've not seen anything in that shape before. This is not a shape, right? Hard to tell exactly, but something is missing here. Yeah, absolutely, something's missing here. So wait, this thing is running. At least a part of it is running. What the fuck that key go to? Is it something on this panel? Anything on this panel? No, I can't look up in this panel. Large cog. Can I take my cog back? No. Just gonna check over here really quick, just to be sure there weren't any missing pieces. Don't think so. Oh, did I ever check him? To see if maybe he... You got some secrets? Try the rubber band. Oh, the rubber band! I forgot about the rubber band. Rand? Oh, come on. That was such a good idea. Just to these two cogs? Eh. Nothing, but that rubber band seems like it would totally... Yeah. Seems like that rubber band should work. I guess not. Alright, tell me. The keys has parts that can swivel to change its shape. I know that too. So something about this key is something I should be able to do now. Because it's obviously giving me clues about the key the most. It's like, hey, the key! It can't belong to this. This is not it. Rubber band? This? No. Okay. Look, a key. I need a key, needs a keyhole. I really liked that rubber band thing. I wanted that to work. Oh, do we take the last clue knowing that it's gonna be easy? Yeah, just give it to me. I need to find something that's the same shape as I can make the key. I mean, all of these are evident. So it is the key. I just have to find the shape. There's no shapes here. Like, I would need to put it somewhere. This is not a shape that would be good for that key. Just use the key, me, but where, game, yes. Yeah, I'm trying to think of like what this shape is in relation, and it feels like it's gotta be in relation to something on this box. Can't be this. It came out of here. There's no symbolism on this front part that gives me any kind of indication that this is a part of it. This key's really stumping me. It's still just like, yeah, three clues. What's this again? This is just an arrow. It doesn't help. This has got to be, it's got to be something to do with over here. This part of the puzzle seems focused on stars. Have we looked at the star on the top since the new thing opened? It could have changed. You'll find it. I believe in you. I know you do. I know you believe in me. You're right. Let's check the star. It does seem to have to do with stars. The star seems the same, unchanged since the last time we did anything. That's not relevant in here. Is it? Wait, what the fuck is this? What the fuck are you? I never saw this before. A drawer with an oddly shaped index. Fucking, I'm just like looking around and then there's this fucking thing sticking out. Damn it. Alright, we'll get this. We'll get this. Let's look at it secret. There. This one needs this here. And then, yeah, this is it. Boom. There we go. You passed your eyes near it so many times. I know. I just didn't. Because I wasn't expecting a new thing somewhere that I hadn't seen before. There's my cog. A medium-sized cog. So this is one cog. I definitely need more. And now the minute that I've opened this, I'm scrutinizing the hell out of it. Has anything else changed about my box? Look at my box. My box ever changing. Stupid eye looking at me. Nothing. Is this? Nope, that's still trial. It should just stay the same. Okay, no new stuff. Let's put our cog in. We just have to put it right here. Huh. Yes, I already know. Oh god! No! There we go. Aha! Give me this other cog. I'll take it. And then this cog. Oh, rubber band. Rubber band. Oh, come on! No, rubber band! But rubber band, though. There we go. Yes! Oh shit, what is this? Long narrow steel tube. It's hard to tell what exactly should go in there. This long narrow tube! What do you got? Some kind of small key. And a piece of paper. An old photograph. What's that? Some weird circles in there. Okay. So this has... Oh, wait. Oh, it's a little key. Yes. The hell are you? Now is when the null gets funky. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, fuck me. What's the symbol? Okay. It's gotta... Wait a minute. Okay, it's definitely... Oh, this is weird. This is weird as shit. Wait, no, it's the next chapter. Okay, good. Oh, wait a minute. Is there shit in the back, too? Oh, fuck, dude. These are always so hard for me. So obviously I'm not... Okay, obviously I need to be looking at it from a completely different angle. Hello? Okay, not this angle. Oh. We're close. We're very close. There it is. Oh, shit. A small silver shield. Oh, a shield! My boy! My golden boy! I have what you've been looking for. Wait, no. I have what you've been looking for. I thought that you wanted this. My boy. Wait, what's this? It's the photograph. It's a small silver shield. With a cool symbol on it. My boy, why is this not what you want? How can you not possibly... Oh, there we go. Some of them are kind of funky. Give me that gem. A small oval gemstone. I know where that's going. I clicked that a few times. I worry that that's going to happen to me, as I'm going to click on a thing and it's going to be wrong. It's hard to see exactly what's missing here. It's this. Oh, will a piece highlight when you get it right? Hello? Did you shine? On me? Oh, it turns. Boom. Ba-boom. Oh, fuck. It's a whole new... fucking thing. Chapter complete. Pleasing progress, but do you think you have proven yourself yet? Oh my god. Okay. Jeez. This shit, dude. I'm keeping the photograph. I cannot believe you got it by accident again. Wait, which one by accident? Was it the knight at the top? Maybe I'm just lucky that way. So I get to keep this. Okay. What are you? You're cool. Okay. You have a thing that you... Oh, hello. It was a clock through the lens. The answer was behind the photo. It was a clock through the lens? Oh. I did an accident. Okay, cool. Didn't know that. Interesting. Well, I got it right. So, works for me. Okay, so we're looking for some symbols to put on this bad boy. I love how he's still rolling. This is interesting. Okay. Ordinary keyhole. Yeah. Nothing ordinary about this whole thing. This is my funny key. I need a funny key. What's this? Talisman. Okay. You are a square. Oh, wait, no. Tell me about it. A square hole for something to fit into. Yeah, that makes sense to me. We'll look through the eyeglass in a second. I just kind of want to get used to what I'm looking at. Okay, you're interesting. I can't pull you, though. For how much I want to pull. What's this? Don't whisper. I don't want to hear your creepy whispers. Wait. There's a slot for something to fit into. Stop telling me there's a slot. Okay. A whole triforce of a key. Yeah. Something crazy. Okay. And then there... God, there's so much. Whatever this is. Holy crap. What the fuck are you? You're just a whole new... An old, yeah. Well, I know I did. I saw that one a second ago. Okay, this is... I'm able to pull that. Interesting. Can't do anything else there. Alright, let's see. Okay. There we go. That's what we want. What do we have here?
July 15th. My research into the null element continues at pace. Given the nature of its origin, I am increasingly convinced that it is somehow tied to my very soul. Its properties are becoming clear. It derives a colossal energy from somewhere. I have fashioned a device through which a channel and through which to channel and focus it, but I am fearful of further experimentation. I lack the understanding to control it.
Jeez Louise, what is this guy getting into? This man is getting into some shit. Inventory object found, a box with a kind of puzzle on top. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Sir? Oh, we just have to connect the... Just gotta connect him. Wait. No, I see how this puzzle works. Okay, come here. Can I just... No, not there. Yeah, we'll get you on there. Okay. What one do I want to get it on? I want to get it on that one. Okay, yeah, we need to... We can just get it onto here. Yep, I see the path. I see the way that we are going. Get out, get over there. Perfect. There we go. That's what we want to see. Okay, so I know where the ordinary key is. The ordinary key is here. What do you got for me? Whoa. Okay, so we got a tumbler here. Okay, so we can go that far. Got it. So we're going 5, we're going back 4, we're going this way. And then all the way back this way. There we go. Every minute of your brain power expands. I'm getting smarter! Am I, though? It's a frame for a piece of paper with a viewing lens. Oh, shit. I didn't actually think that was gonna work. Now we get funky. Just to roll? Oh, fuck me. I don't have a d20 on me. One second. Just give me a second. No, I'll use my Google. Okay, Google, roll a d20 for me. 16. You got 16. You succeeded at your random roll. I don't know if it was just to roll, then yeah. Okay, let's look through. What the fuck? No, wait. Oh, what's this?
A small square peg. The hell are you? Hello, square peg. Interesting. Look through this thing again. What am I looking at? Oh, look with this. Don't be scary. Please don't be scary. Sigil. S-I-G-I-L. I'm depending on this game to not be scary. I'm okay with it being creepy, but not actually scary. Sigil. And that stays out there for me to see, which is nice. I wasn't really ready for that photograph to do that. I was expecting to look at a thing. Is there a word entry? Not? Oh, fuck me. I didn't think to look at the top of the goddamn table. Is there anything up here? Okay. Ah! I should focus on the sides of the box for now. You alright? It's just like, don't worry about the top of the box yet. And I'm just like, oh no! Oh my god. Oh yeah, get ready for the top of the table. Yeah, literally this game, like, just focus on the bottom. And I'm just like, okay. You're not ready for the top yet. Oh god. Motherfucker. So, Sigil. I don't have words yet. I don't have, like, a word. Oh, well. No? This? Oh, hello. Whoa, okay. Did something happen? What's that? Oh, that's just the light. No, it does nothing. Okay. Was there a secret maybe in here? No. If you somehow get this on by accident, I'd be the most impressed. Just plug it in. Just like, yeah, man, eventually I'll get this. Let me just, you know, who? It's that. No. I feel like it's almost like if I was a puzzle box maker and I was just guessing, I'd be like, no, stop. I know that when you go to an actual escape room, they ask you not to just put things in randomly, because that is kind of like, there is a chance you'll eventually make it, and that tears the fun out of like learning the puzzle, which I always think is, you know, that's the intent. I'm not going to try. Well, apparently I do it on accident, but I'm not going to try for the most part to guess on stuff I know like that. It's just a guess. Six clicks and then reset. It's six clicks and then reset. Looks like. Sigil's a six-letter word. It is six. I'm just checking these up panels really quick. Was there any, like, crazy stuff up there? What? This is different. A star-shaped indentation. Let's remember this exists. Eh? No. Okay, let's just remember that exists. Hello? Hey, you are the same shape as... That is the same shape. This is probably where my square goes. I'm gonna guess it right now. Yeah, because that's the same thing. This is where my square goes. Oh, well, it doesn't go in here, does it? No, I don't think so. No, I don't think so. Yeah, no. Okay. What's the next step? There is a pattern on that square peg. I wonder if it matches something nearby? Well, no, yeah, it totally does. It matches this thing. What? I can't get a good look at it, though. I can't get, like, an actual good look. Yeah, I can't, like, actually see it. That is the pattern, but then I can't pull an object from here. It absolutely matches.
I wish I could click on it, though. I can't. Does it go in here, maybe? No. Yeah, because this is what it matches, without a doubt, I think. Yeah. I just can't click on it or be anywhere near it. Unfortunately. Do note that everything that glows has null sprinkled on it. Null. Interesting. Oh, that's like the powder he has. Okay, cool. Maybe this symbol is somewhere else. That's the key. This is sigil. We already looked that up. We already opened that door. This is obviously not it. Maybe it goes in the square hole in the globe. See, that's what I thought, was that it goes in the globe, but it doesn't. And you can kind of look at it and see that its back is square. And honestly, I think where it goes is in here. Like, I can see like a little indentation in here. That is what we want, but like, I don't know how to open this. This just moves back and forth. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, motherfucker, I knew it. Okay, there we go. A square hole. It's always this thing. Alright, cool. Let's get that in there. Oh, S-I-G-I. Yep, sigil. Oh, snap, son. A bright blue crystal emanating strange light. It's the null!
July 29th, a new discovery has shaken me to my core. To investigate the refractive properties of the null element, I fashioned lenses from it. To wear one is troubling and exhausting in equal measure, and I am shown visions that are beyond my comprehension. The visions turn darker the deeper into the earth I go. I have relocated my study to the North Tower. I can no longer visit the wine cellar.
Creepy. Oh boy, StarCraft minerals. Yeah, Oh, hello, Null. How are you? What are you even gonna be for? I don't even know. You don't go on here, do you? There isn't like a hexagon shaped... Nah. Immediately giving me a clue at the top. What is it? Just tell me. I don't even care if you can give it to me. Where can I put this particular crystal? Yeah. I mean, I'm thinking the same thing. Oh, right here. Ah. Ba-boom. Accept the crystal. Ooh. Got it as a beam. And we have something. Ooh, a tiny weighted flywheel, I think. Well, I'm not 100% sure, but I think I've seen this object before. It's right down here. Oh, shit. Oh, no, go back. What are you doing? Gimme. Some sort of device for reflecting light. AS has chosen a very particular shape for his crystal. Some sort of device for reflecting light. Well, what's in... Oh. Yeah, I figured that much. I will take... Oh, okay. Oh, so it's going to be a piece of the map. It's going to be a piece of the map. I can't avoid that little corner. There we go. Okay, cool. So we're gonna put our map piece on. Let's do that real quick. Let's do our map piece. This is this one. Okay. Oh, hello. A brass winding handle with a square pin. We've seen a square pin. I know we have. Where did we see a square pin? Right here. There we go. It lights up. And whoa, fuck. Me, okay. Oh, all right. Ah, something there. Something. No, that's. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's making something. That's making the hex. Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh shit. What? An intricate wooden box. We haven't even looked at this piece yet. I'm just getting excited about all the stuff I'm already looking at. What is this? What are you? You're a weird Oh, hello. Oh, there's gotta be a shape. This has to be a shape. Oh, there it is. Oh no, it's the same. Interesting. It's just, well, look at it a little bit longer. I know it's just a bunch of squares. This is the squares to the thing. These are the squares to the buttons that I was pressing. How do I know which ones? This seems highlighted. This seems highlighted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 maybe. We're gonna try it really quick. Wait a minute, let me look at it one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 3 here, 2 here, and 1 up there. Oh, fuck you. Stop it. Oh, I know I can click on that now, at least. Fuck, that's not it. Am I getting it wrong? I mean, you can certainly try. It feels like these are the ones that have, like, the brightest light. Okay. Maybe I need more info. Because this is not... Also, you'd think this would give a little more information, but it wouldn't. It doesn't. What's this? What do you do? Sure you don't want to accept this? Is there something I can place in the path of the light beam to divert it? The light beam? Oh, this? Oh! Okay, well, what are you? Okay, so this is... I'm just gonna experiment. So this is a certain amount of time. Okay, let's see what this means. Oh! Oh, did that just give me more time? Oh, what the fuck? Interesting, okay, so this is... Let's start this again. Let's start it again, and then let's look up here. Nothing? Thought maybe something to do with that. Alright, let's figure it out. Let's try clicking the other button. No! Let me click on the wrong thing. Alright, I lost time. So this one comes over here. Nothing else going on at the light table. There's a timing situation going on here. These are both the same symbol, but they open up different ones. And you won't get a second shot. Okay, some experimentation. So that one opens this one, the other one opens the one over there. Is there a way I can do both at the same time? Because if I go to click this, it'll close that other one. Fuck me! Oh god, I clicked on a thing. Does it open another? Oh, it does. Oh, give me that. Okay. Alright, well. And then there's another one. Let's just see what that does first. Oh! Hey, I know where that goes. Let's do, just because it's fun, let's do this. No, come back here. No, come back here. You go there. Oh shit, did that reveal anything? No, no words or anything. Okay, it was just an opener. So we know where this key goes. It definitely goes here. Ah, I love that it actually does that for me. Makes my life so much easier. No, not quite there. That would go like that, indeed. These would stay. Oh, not this one, not quite there. No, not that. There. Okay, cool. And then these go back. Okay, interesting. Wait, does it fit like this? Oh, fuck. This. There we go. Now you go in there. Oh, light beam. Light beam, light beam, light beam. Take me back to the light beam. Boom. What do you got for me? The fuck is this? When the motherfucker are you? Oh, am I making the beam travel? Beam's not coming through yet, though. Oh, there it is, there's the beam. There we go. Love it. Ooh, another piece, and then that is lit up. Oh, fuck. Whoa. For a sec, I thought you'd forget the lens and get by accident again. No, it can always happen by accident. An oddly shaped piece of map, South America. I'm gonna deal with all this at the top of the table in a second. Let's put this piece in. Oh god. Alright, there we go. Anything weird about that? No. Nothing weird about it. Okay, we're looking good. We're looking pretty decent. We're just needing the square. What's happ- What are you? Oh god. Wait. Oh. I just wanted to look at that. Maybe this will show me something now? There they are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so it goes like a cross symbol, but sideways. Okay, perfect. Perfect, perfect. This is what I want. Okay. God, how funny would it be to get this immediately? There's my last piece. Ooh.
August 9th. The circle were right all along. How can I have been so blind? I have discovered a passage in their scriptus notchi? An incantation lacking the energy source to drive it. Well, I have such a source. This night I summon Astaroth, whom the Babylonians called Ishtar, prince of accusers and inquisitors, and he who can discover all secrets. Once correctly bound, all knowledge of the null element can be mine. I can barely contain myself. There's so much to prepare.
Dude, this dude's getting in with an elder god, and he needs to get out of that. Look at this, this man's going full Cthulhu. What did I just grab? Oh, that's... Okay, so we're... Oh, shit, dude. Okay, yeah, we're here. We're over here. So this goes here. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, fuck me. What's happening? There's a lot of table. This table's getting bigger. We did it. We completed it.
We did it. We did it.
My God. Well, the table is advanced. Oh, goodness. I got about 10 minutes left in the stream. I'm gonna just play around a little bit and just see what... Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. What do you even mean? Wait a minute, there's some shit over there. What's this shit? There's some serious shit. Okay, yeah, you're a thing. A small socket. Got it. There was some more stuff, I think. Was there? No, just this weird shit. Okay. That over there is already in there. Just see what you are. Oh, fuck. Dude, what are you? Hello. Okay. I'm into that. What, where's that socket at? Right over here? Okay, I don't think that's... Oh, no, that was it. Okay. Forgot a letter where the handle was. Oh. There was a letter where the handle was. Oh. Thank you.
August 15th. Something is wrong. I followed the incantation to the very letter. Astaroth did not appear. There are no answers to be had. More questions. The visions have increased. They gather to me, and I cannot stay in one place for long. I try to monitor them, but the lens hurts my eyes. I have mixed a solution for the pain. For those that follow and find this journal, I lack the power to describe this. There is no concept within the human sphere with which to explain it. The house is so much larger now. There are rooms everywhere.
Oh my God. The sickest GM table here, dude. I want this to be a GM table. Okay. So, some fucking shit happened. What's making all that extra noise? This? Okay, well, what's this over here? Okay, I'm not sure what this is. This thing opened. This was it. This was something. Okay. What do you do? It's that same non est ad astra mollus eteris. A sword. No, it's just on a sword. Okay, what's this? What's it say? Large circular, yeah. Nothing interesting about it. Can this be messed with? No, we don't have that. That's gonna be a gem, just by the look of it. A sword. Wait a minute. No? Is there a sword incantation in the sky somewhere that maybe would help me? I'm just trying to look up and into this area. A sword. We're not looking at anything at the bottom of the table anymore, I don't think. We can't click on this over here unless... Can I turn it? I'm trying. Oh. Yep, now I can turn it. Oh God, it's the symbol. It's the symbol. And I get a sword. An ornate and ancient dagger. Is that what fits in the middle? Oh shit, son. What's happening? Okay. It just keeps getting bigger. Yep, if your demon summoning ritual fails, you might start mixing drugs. Oh no. If experimental rooms start appearing in your house, please contact your landlord. What the fuck are you? No, what are you? I don't like you. What is going on? Am I aligning planets right now? Don't give me a clock like there's a time limit. Alright, I'm gonna fuck around with this. Oh, it's all red. Okay. Weird. I'm not sure how that works. Can I click on this? Okay, I still don't know what this is. Wait a minute. These three look a little different. Or am I going crazy? Let's try something. No. Doesn't seem... Is there anything on... Oh. The arrows mean more now. Wait a minute. There's some shit on there. Or am I going crazy? Oh no, there's nothing on there. It's just a reflection. Those arrows feel like they mean something. What's going on? A cover slid back to reveal a set of buttons. There must be a clue to the code. I would think so. Anything like hanging out? No. It's not the same row as it was before. I can't interact with this at all. So the center part is not interactable. Hmm, there's like a hexagon in the floor here. But I'm not sure what that really does either. This is the only thing here that hasn't been played with. So we're gonna kinda just leave that chillin', I think. I really wish I could zoom in on this. It feels like there's so much information. Yeah, I don't know what the clue could be. Let me see. Could an eyepiece reveal a code for those buttons? I thought so. Like, I thought so, but the code wasn't really showing up with the eyepiece. Yeah, it really wasn't giving me... It just looked like that one. Like, it just seems like this one's green when I flip it over. Or is it just... No. Is it there? Maybe it would be here. I'm gonna go for the last one because I feel like I'm missing something. Through the eyepiece, I can see a pattern on the wood frame. I should try it. Oh, fuck. I missed it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay. Wasn't even thinking. That's okay. Those happen. Alright, so small brain. I know. I have small brain. What can be done? Small brain time is all. I had to take small brain clue. Okay, so fuck, and this thing's now spinning and shit. Is that, Well, it was through there again. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2. Wait a minute, let me look at that again. Oh shit. That one is rotating really interesting. It has a symbol. Oh, has a symbol on it. Oh shit, dude. Wait a minute. How in the world? How in the world? No way that this ever... oh god, there is like a moment, isn't there? Is there a moment where they all face? Ah, god, I don't know. Let's try the symbol. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2. I keep forgetting it. Okay, 3 in the middle. Oh, get that down there. Okay, so that gets them to stop in a place, and then I can do this. Okay, this makes sense. There we go. There it is. Okay, I got a large gold amulet. Very interesting. The hell do I do with it? Oh. You go there. A whole new world. Oh, fuck. What are you gonna reveal to me now? Okay, just a regular thing. Got it. Oh. Okay. How many... What do I want... What do I need you to point? How point do I need you to... Isn't that... That's how it was set. Can't possibly be the case now. So what... What arrow does it need to be pointing down? It's obviously not going to just sort of let me do it. Okay, so this is not just like working automatically. The wooden frame, I can see clear through it. Is that another pattern for the buttons? No. Oh, motherfuck. There is some shit. Where another pattern for the buttons? The hell are you talking about? Probably on that thing. Alright, let's, I didn't see that it changed again. Okay, let's turn you so that perhaps some of these are facing the way. Oh, fuck me. I messed it up. No, go back right there. Okay, you go, yeah, like right there. Get me out. Let me look through. There's one there. Two here. What in the hell? Kind of. I mean, I can see it from there. I don't need to. Yeah, this is. Okay, can I just move this, like, without having to zoom in on it every time? Okay, let's just do this. If a gateway to the void is up to your table, please contact us immediately. Yeah. Be very, very wary of the gateway. Okay, nothing on that side. There's gotta be something on one of these sides. Try this side. Oh my god. Okay, let's keep turning it. Something like this. Anything? I think I'm missing something. I believe I am. Because I think I've looked at every side and not seen anything. So give me another clue. I have a small brain. I can only see part of the pattern for the buttons through the frame. Is there a way to turn it? Oh! It's the buttons. That's what it is. Fuck me, dude. Okay. That's what it is. Real small brain. Give me a break. I've been doing these like crazy. We're trying. This one here look good. No there. I was looking at like, what am I supposed to find? Right here. I'm trying. I just don't understand it. So these two at the bottom. I can tell for that one. It's the two at the bottom. Beep, beep. Yeah, it should have been obvious, but I was like staring at it. Like I was expecting to see a pattern just like sitting there for me, like chilling like all out at once. Okay, so we know what this one is. This is, yeah, each arrow is one of the faces that has a thing. Yep. I see now. I understand the secrets. Okay. No, we have to actually click the button. Hiya. Oh, it's the device! It is the device. Oh, God. Energy source for harnessing the null element. Oh no, bro. This is danger. This is serious danger. Okay. The hell does this mean? I've done everything. Am I looking through this thing again? Yep, I'm looking through this thing again. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, can I click you? Can I turn you? Oh, yes, I can.
What's this weird shit? What do you... Oh, fuck. Okay, there you go.
What did you do?
I don't know. I'm making a sacrifice to the old gods.
Goodbye, guys. I'm going to the beyond.
Ah, pleasing progress. But do you really think you have proven yourself yet? I don't know. I thought I just went to the void.
My god.
Oh. Holy shit, this game is really cool. Where on earth am I? That's where I'm gonna leave it. That's where I'm gonna leave it for the night. We're gonna leave it there. I feel like that was some serious progress. This is a cool game. This is a cool stream game. I think I will continue this on stream only. I'm not gonna play it outside of that, but I do want to show this to my wife because she loves these puzzle things, and maybe I'll let her do them. Very interesting. Do note, it is the last chapter of game one. This is the last chapter of game one. Ah, fuck. The last one? I don't know how long it's going to take me. A chapter takes like 30 minutes, so I might have to wait. I'll see if I can jump on Saturday and do this last one. Tomorrow night. And just bust out this final one. Because I have been on for about 2 hours and 7 minutes, and I do want to be able to relinquish the room to my wife. Dude, this shit is cool. We will do the final chapter, I think, tomorrow, and I'll conclude it. And then there's more games, so that could be fun to do in the future. But yeah, I'm down. I have no idea what I'm dealing with here, but this game is a big happy surprise. I'm really happy with the way this game is going. This is a cool fucking game that I need my friends to play. Oh, holy shit. Oh, big brain, small brain. I feel like I developed 8 more wrinkles in my brain this evening. If you like this sort of thing, you should read Jonathan Cliff. And it only gets crazier in the next ones. Shit, dude. That's exciting. Jonathan Heathcliff. I'll check that out. I will put a note down in my phone so I don't forget that, because the chat like disappears afterwards. I'm guessing this is just the author. Jonathan. My brain is melted from doing this, so I can't even spell Cliff. Thank you. I'm just gonna say puzzle author, so I remember what it's from. Very cool. That is going to be the whole kit and caboodle. We'll leave off with this, and hopefully I'll be able to jump on Saturday night without any problems and bust this last one out in a little short stream. That'll be good. I'm interested in completing this. But cool. That is where we are going to call it for the evening. Let's go to the end screen. Here it is. It is here. Thank you for joining me. For Skilla, Wolfgang, Pig, all y'all for stopping by, keeping me company during this puzzle game. That was an absolute blast. Hopefully I'll be on tomorrow night to finish it off. If I can't get on, I'll just be doing this next week, because this is sweet. I want to finish these games. These are short and sweet and really, really fun. Thank you. Good night to you as well, Wolfgang, and to the rest of you. If I don't see you, I will catch you next week. Take care, guys. Bye!